Brief information about Mr. Adnan Oktar. Mr. Adnan Oktar, best known by his nom de plume Harun Yahya, is an influential Turkish spiritual leader, author, and opinion shaper who has written a 300-book corpus which has been translated into 76 languages and read by millions of people, exerting considerable influence on both Muslims and non-Muslims all over the world. He had been ranked in leading strategic studies and in the 500 most influential Muslims as one of the most prominent and influential opinion shapers in the Turkish Islamic world. He is widely known for his book Atlas of Creation, which has been discussed in the European Council and, for the last couple of years, made him the focus of the media and the parliaments of European countries. Harun Yahya websites have 20 million monthly visitors from 167 countries. As a devout Muslim and man of peace, Mr. Adnan Oktar is endeavoring to end the unnecessary strife and needless conflict between the three divine Abrahamic religions, Judaism, Christianity, and Islam. Mr. Oktar seeks to provide a compassionate approach for all peoples, and based on his ideals, he has been holding delegations from various countries representing Muslims, Jews, and Christians in order to establish peace by means of discourse. He is a firm believer in the concepts of democracy, laicism, and civil liberties for all. Indeed, he has often explained on his television broadcasts that the aforementioned ideas do not conflict with Islam in any way whatsoever. The following websites will provide a greater understanding of Mr. Oktar and his ideas. Harun Yahya. HarunYahya.com. IslamDenouncesTerrorism.com.